All right, it's been well over a year. Time to see how this piece of junk is doing. And that indicator doesn't look too promising. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Door closes instantly, I like that. Yeah, pretty typical 80s, early 90s cab. Indicator's completely dead. This other does not run very good either. But then again, it's city owned, so what do you honestly expect? EDA compliant phone. Oh, that's... Fail. Piece of junk. Anyway, that is it.